Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a privilege and a joy to have served as Member of Parliament for Gedling, the best job that I will ever have. My time in office is ending sooner than I would have liked, when I felt that I still had more to offer. But I'm grateful to have had the opportunity to serve a place that I call home. I congratulate Mr. Payne on his success and I thank him for his warm words. I'd like to thank the returning officer, his staff and the police for the smooth running of the camp this evening. I'd like to thank everybody who voted for me. I just wish there were more of you. Thank you to my campaign team for all of your efforts over the last few months. And I'd also like to thank, if I may, my parliamentary staff. Parliamentary staffers are the unsung heroes of the British political system, and I've been blessed to work with an amazing team. This has clearly been a calamitous night for the Conservative and Unionist Party, but I'm old enough to remember the last calamitous night. In fact, it was that night that prompted me to join the Conservative Party, so I feel tonight I've come full circle. I know that the party can rebuild and reconnect with the electorate, but it's going to take hard work and hard thinking. I'd like to have been part of that process from within the House of Commons, but alas, it is not to be. And I wish my colleagues in the Conservative Party in Parliament well in the task that lies ahead of them. I hope for them. But for me, for now, thank you and good night.